In this episode, I'm just northeast of Tel Aviv in a little area with lots of rocks and some good hill climbs. It turns out to be a really good day, and we all have a lot of fun. So there's Teddy waving me in to hit the trails. I haven't put my moose in yet, so I'm riding a little hesitant on some of this stuff, and it's a bit of a change from what I've been riding in the past couple weeks to get back on these loose rocks. So I'm struggling a little bit, but I get warmed up.
My forearms are in trouble already.
Thank you. Natanya? This one. Natanya?
Natanya?
Yeah. Far away the Tel Aviv.
Boys just came up the trail up here, straight below us. It's a very rocky single track, very steep sections. And they had a hard go. Young fellow's pretty tired, I think. That's a big hill.
I don't know why I struggled with this hill so much, but I did. Maybe too much air in my back tire and I wasn't getting traction because I kept spinning out a bit. A little frustrating because I should have been able to shoot up this hill.
For fuck's sake.
So I didn't realize how bouncy this image is. I think it's because the frame rate's set too low and the stabilizer wasn't on the camera, so I've made some changes and hopefully the next video is better.